square. Now the product of these two terms is 3 into 10 to the power 6, which is equal to the product of 500 into pi by 4 is 392.7 into capital D square minus small d square the whole upon 1 plus 1 by 1600 into 6000 divided by 2 multiplied by 4 the whole square will give you 144 into 10 to the power 6 upon square root of d square plus d square into square will give you capital D square plus small d square. So upon solving this we get 3 into 10 to the power 6 is equal to 392.7 into capital D square minus small d square the whole upon we have 1 plus 90,000 upon capital D square plus small d square. Now cross multiplication of this term and taking this term above we get 3 into 10 to the power 6 is equal to 392.7 into capital D square minus small d square into capital D square plus small d square the whole upon capital D square plus small d square plus 90,000. Now taking this term on the left hand side we have 3 into 10 to the power 6 into capital D square plus small d square plus 90,000 is equal to 392.7 into capital D to the power 4 minus small d to the power 4. Now this we get from product of this, which can be considered as a minus b into a plus b. So now upon substituting the value of d as d equal to 1.3 times of small d, we get 3 into 10 to the power 6 into 1.3 small d square plus small d square plus 90,000 is equal to 392.7 into 1.3 small d to the power 4 minus small d to the power 4. Therefore, upon simplification, we get this as 8.07 into 10 to the power 6 small d square plus 2.7 into 10 to the power 11 is equal to 728.89 into small d to the power 4. So upon taking all this term on one hand side, we get 728.89 into d to the power 4 minus 8.07 into 10 to the power 6 into d square minus 2.7 into 10 to the power 11 is equal to 0. Now this can be considered as quadratic equation with x is equal to d square. So in this quadratic equation we have a is equal to 728.89, b is equal to minus 8.07 into 10 to the power 6 and c is equal to minus 2.7 into 10 to the power 11. So upon solving this quadratic equation using the formula x is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a, we get the value of x as first x1 equal to minus 144 into 90.95. Now since your value of x or d square cannot be negative, so we discard this value. Next value of x we get as 25562.5. Now since this is a positive value, we take this into consideration. So we get a value of d square as 25562.5. So upon taking the square root, we get the internal diameter of hollow cast iron cylindrical column as 159.88 mm. Also, using this formula, capital D equal to 1.3 times of small d, we get the value of external diameter of hollow cast iron cylindrical column as 207.84 mm. So this is the answer. Thanks for watching in 5 minutes.